Chelsea, I think it's time we get down.